is an overdrive system?
That's indeed the case. Although it must be hard to believe, I know science is never wrong.
I can't even believe in myself, let alone...
Listen to me, Aya. You're here. You're real. If you're hurt, it's okay to cry. I mean it. Letting your emotions out will help heal your wounds.
I know it will.
How sweet your tears must taste.
That's supposed to cheer me up?
Regretting what you've lost will deny you of a future. Of course, to live also means to hurt. And you will, repeatedly. A new enemy has recently been detected, trying to take the Grand Babel from the Twisted.
A new enemy? Like a new species or something?
Yes. An intelligent species that can take the form of humans. I've dubbed them the High Ones. They're a new and powerful race. I presume you know him.
Chief. I'm coming for you, Hyde. I owe you. I'm Special Agent Aya Brea of the CTI. And my final mission is about to begin.
Aren't doing any good.
Thank you.
is inevitable with every encounter. Either they're twisted or out for blood and won't let an enemy slip away, or he's trying to lure you out. He was just there, Aya. You're closing in on him.
Contact. I got your back.
distortion is just getting bigger. The void in time and space is approaching. And I'm going to get my hands on a high one. I'm going to culture it and compare it with you, Aya.
Thank you.
It's almost time. Up ahead is the rabble's core, the area where overdrive is possible. Hyde is there, Aya. It's time to face him. There's no need to thank me. You have been a fascinating sub.
I have been trapped in the ring of time. The twisted come from the future, and I destroy them. And eventually I fall. When I do, I wake up at the church on a snowy day, and the cycle repeats itself. But that, my friend, is about to end. Who was it that ordered you here, Agent Brea?
It was no one.
What a brave soul you are.
I just want to know one thing. Why did you put me up against the High Ones?
There's something I desire, and it's beyond that door. We are at war with the Twisted. Every time one of us dies, the time-space power structure is consequently redesigned, and the babble grows in strength. And that's what I used as an advantage. Our species became the foundation of the Grand Babel. We were successful as we unlocked the doors to zero.
What about all of your friends and the people that are important to me?
I gave them the freedom to doubt. You dared to trust me. Scared, Aya? Or are you in fact enjoying this?
I can handle this. Everyone else did.
Then come. I will be the one to show you the truth.
Look at that! What is that?
Thank you.
The awakening of Eve the Mother.
Eve is the Mother?
We High Ones, we were there. The moment Eve Brea awakened, and the memories from her body were inherited by us fortunate ones. Eve!
And that's why I did it. I know that I can fix my mistake if I die.
Oh, is that so? Well, your past is what makes you who you are. I'll let you in on a little secret. The ability to overdive is not yours alone, but also shared by others. It is time to go to Eve.
Stay out of my way!
Even if what awaits you is the guilty, horrible truth.
I'm gonna save her. This has nothing to do with you.
I want the same thing as you do, Aya. I want to surpass time and make my way to the mother. That's all I really want. I swear to you.
You stay away from her!
Let's end this now. Who will witness Time Zero? Is it one of us? Or perhaps... The playing field is equal now. Overdrive!
We meet again. Use anything. Dive into anyone. I'll allow it. Stay alive, Aya.
You can dive into me. Show me a new world, Aya.
I want you to dive into me. The tears and the sadness, they have to end.
Now. Go. Fight for you and no one else. I love you.
You
Can't avoid evolution. Of time. Aya Brea, you will be forced to commit another sin against your wishes.
Chief, what were your true intentions? You were always there with a kind word for me. Was that all a lie? Or was it? It's time zero. The place where eternity begins.
Where's the happy couple?
They should be here soon. But the bouquet is mine.
What?
What? There's no law saying a man can't have it.
You're such an idiot. She already said I could have it.
Congratulations, Aya.
I'm... Aya... No! Who am I? I don't...
So the past repeats itself. Oh, great Mother Eve. Return to your original vessel. I've been hiding inside of you. I wanted to surpass the wall of time.
I'm Eve?
Yes. You are Eve Brea. Time zero is when you dove into Aya's body, and that is when your memory was taken from you.
Walking towards us. I was desperate.
That's the very moment when the overdrive was born, when both of your souls collided. In return, Aya Brea's soul, it was destroyed.
You're lying!
Destroyed her soul. That's what happened at time zero. Fragments of Aya's soul were scattered to all corners of time and space, only to become reborn as what we call the Twisted. And your body's deterioration gave birth to life forms with your memories, the High Ones. Eve and Aya. You two were the cause of the birth of two new species, and that is time zero.
So then, it's all my fault.
The cycle repeats itself, but there's no need for sorrow. This is where a change in the cycle will begin. Your body will soon be destroyed, and again they will be transformed into the High Ones.
Aya!
Aya!
Down.
Everyone's...
Your soul has returned to where it should be, Eve. Listen to me. Before your body is destroyed, take me in. You can avoid destruction and experience a new birth. That's the sole reason I stand here before you now. I have come here to graciously offer myself to the Mother. You will then be born again, and your descendants will be advanced life forms with the ability to ultimately end the war against the Twisted. I will remain inside of you and watch as the new future unfolds in front of you.
But will the people that are important to me be there?
People? They are nothing. Just a part of our evolutionary process.
No!
I'm not going to let you go. If you don't like it, you can just become part of me. Let's dream together. The same dream.
Leave her alone, will you?
Aya!
What? Aya's soul should be gone.
Well, it's already been destroyed. Sweet dreams. It's your future now. I want you to have this.
Then I was the one who...
Listen. You need to aim here. Right now!
I just can't! I can't do this!
Of course you can do it. Go on.
I just want you to stay.
I wish I could have exchanged my vows with Kyle.
I always wanted to be just like you. You're so strong, and you're so kind. I just can't.
The one who can end this is you.